Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler along with you today. Alan Smith alongside me. And we've got a game from League Championship, Alan.
Yeah, hi, Martin. I'm really delighted to be here.
Our match today, it's Reading against Preston North End. Preston North End. Well, their last game, they won at home against Ipswich Town.
Yeah, good 3-2 win, but you know, they are leaking goals, and I think that might lead to a draw here.
What about the away team today, Alan?
They've won one and lost one. So this team that we all expect to gain promotion, they would want to achieve a bit more consistency to the game, starting today preferably.
And here's the shot, got in the way. He's got his fingertips to it and it's over the bar. He can only put it behind for the corner. Clark, it's a good lead, but the header too high.
Yeah, unlucky, give him another chance, I think he'll tuck that away.
Moore. Right back. Chris Gunter. Swift. There's some potential in this move. And that's been adjudged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough. Pearson and Johnson. That's good movement forward here. Johnson, proper tackle that. Johnson, referee. You don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Good defensive clearance there. Swift. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Moore. Swift. Chris Gunter, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Could be a chance here, they've got the ball into a good area. Now Fisher. Johnson. Blocked the shot, and shoots! Vito Mignone, simple save from him. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to, and came up with the pass as well, excellent.
It's open after today's game. If you'd like to get your tickets for the next game, or club...
Onto the attack now. Well, then it goes. Deflected behind. A clear corner. It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is. Oh, just too high.
Yeah. Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Swift. Now Evans. It's looking good, this move. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Couldn't keep it. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Now Johnson. Pearson. Proper tackle that. Chris Gunter. Now Evans. It's good work between these two. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Good defending. Throw in here. Chris Gunter. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
And now the shot to put them in front. Oh, great work by the keeper.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead.
It's not really away, poor clearance.
Swift. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Guiding it through the defenders.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Thiago Ilori. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And now he's looking for some support. And they've got a free kick here. Now Fisher. Now Johnson.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Comes in with a tackle.
Nice return pass. Now Evans. The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Swift.
The shot's on! Really stretched to make the save. Top class.
Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper. So it's half-time and we're still... So we're all set for the second half. Leandro Bacuna. Here's a chance to attack.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
It's a good cross.
Well, there it is, the opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
Well, here is the goal, and the ball in, the supply line was superb.
Yeah, just really good timing of the ball in and the movement inside the box. Sticks out a leg and that was enough.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And Evans. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Throw in here.
Substitution for Reading.
He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Promising build-up until that challenge. Leandro Bacuna. Now Evans. Chris Gunter.
attacking well here. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
And shoots! It could be a chance!
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Leandro Bacuna. And there is some backup for him in this position. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Coming off the pitch, Johnson.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. It's a deep cross towards the back post. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. To Moore. Now Evans. Leandro Bacuna. Little piece of interplay between the two. They have spent the big bucks, Barcelona.
Well, this lad is capable of producing the unexpected, something special. And that's why this club have paid around £90 million.
On to the attack now.
Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
Throw in now. It's an interesting substitution. Rather than continuing the way they're playing, the way they've got into the lead, what we have, we hold move, I think, from the manager now. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Room now out on the wing. Put in from the wide area. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
They could pose some danger now. Moore. Supporting player alongside.
And now the shot!
And there is the goal that puts them level. Well, they call it his weaker side. Not too weak, that.
Didn't look that way, did it, Martin? He took a little chance there, and he's really been rewarded for it.
So, away we go. At one all. Top player, top performance today from him, right on his game. He's being substituted now, and the crowd have loved watching his performance.
Yeah, it's just all gone right. Doesn't happen all the time, but one of those days where he didn't really put a foot wrong.
And here's the shot. He's made the save. And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now, maybe. Swung in from the corner. Not really away from the threat here. A chance to break away now on the counter. Read the play well to intercept. Coming up on EA Sports. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That's good movement forward here.
Wonderful chance from the ball in.
Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Moore. Evans. And it's Reading now. Good vision. Played in the clear. Chris Gunter. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Brown. Leandro Bakuna. Swift. Chris Gunter. I like the look of this attack. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Cut up! And Evans. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. He's coming forward with some danger. Shots on here. Got in the way. Leandro Bakuna. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. That's the final whistle for the...
Champions Cup. Dundalk 1, AC Milan 1. Malmo 0, PAOK.